going on, y'all? Welcome back to Scar Rafi. Hair's all messed up. Sorry about that. So, Kanye West, just lift yourself. I didn't even know he dropped it. I didn't even know, honestly. So I'm gonna go ahead and listen to it. Kanye's been a beast, you know. He can make some good stuff, but let me see what this is, man. I was like, why there's so many reactions to it? Like, you know what I mean? Let's see if I find this thing over here. Typical Kanye beat. Samples. Is he in? Is this the instrumental? Almost 2 minutes in. Nah. I want to give him the benefit of the doubt. What I'm thinking is that he did it as a parody. Is this on the album? I think what he's trying to say was like, he's like poking fun of like the music now, of hip hop now, how they just say whatever. There's no bars, you know? I think that's what he's doing. That's how I take it. I don't know. Not my cup of tea, but he could have set something towards that. You know what I'm saying? He could have put some bars in the first verse, the first verse of the song. He could have said something, and then on the second verse, you know, going in with, you know, now check out these bars, you know, and then did that Scoobity, and then we would have understood. Oh, okay. Then more people would have understood, because certain people who just listen to music because they just like it, whatever, and aren't really deep into it. I love hip hop, but. You know, so I've been listening since I was a kid, but, and I'm almost 40, so that tells you the kind of hip hop I listen to. So, you know, people aren't gonna get it. If he would have said something in the first verse, you know, if he would have dropped them bars, like Kanye, you know, dropped that knowledge in the beginning, and then on the second verse, going on with, now listen to these bars, scoopity poop, stupidity whoop, whatever the hell he said, they would have been like, he's, you know, I think he's poking fun again. Kanye is just at a point in his life where he's like, I think I've done it all. I'm just out of things to do and things to say. I'm just going to do whatever I want. You know what I mean? I think he means well, but I don't know, man. This is... Oh, man. Anyway, guys, I'm sorry, man. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow me on social media. And I'll see you on the next smoke.